Election materials, INEC presiding officers and adult staff arrived in the morning on Saturday at Ozolua Modern Primary School, Ward 1, comprising 4 polling units. Igwabazuwa, the administrative headquarters of Ovia Southwest Local Government Area of Edo State, at about 8:30 a.m., accreditation of voters with the beavers was successful and subsequent voting by voters was peaceful.
The process is very nice. I so much enjoy the process. It doesn't bring any hitch or hitches, so it's just free and fair.
Accreditation and election process also commenced as scheduled at the Ministry of Education, Ward 2, at the Hospital Road, Ward 2, Unit 9, Primary Health Care Center, a migrated polling center created by INEC to decongest overcrowding. Ward 2 was empty as some voters could not locate the center on time.
Many people don't know where they're supposed to vote now. They're migrated. So they are looking for it.
Magistrate Court 2, Open Space Police Station, Ward 14, Igwabazuwa. There was allegation of multiplication of voters list at the center.
My number is 96, and I still have an open net, 96 too. And that 96 have votes, but I couldn't find myself to vote.
Election was generally peaceful at Event Center, Ward 2, Unit 15, East Ward, Ward 1, Unit 18, Igwogun Community, Ward 3, Unit 4, Uzama Ward and Siloko Road Police Center, Igwokozua Community, Igwabazuwa East Ward, Unit 9, Igwatakpa Ward 1, Unit 7, Omozuga Primary School. The situation was the same in Usi Ward, Unit 8, Alawure Grammar School, Ward 7, Unit 9, Usen Community, where election was held in an orderly manner.
This is Siloko Ward 2, and you've seen everything. No policeman here. We don't fight. We know ourselves. We conduct ourselves, and we move by what the president said. Vote your conscience.
And the election has been very, very peaceful. I'm so impressed with the turnout.
This is Gugun Ward 1, Unit 17. So this unit is cool and calm.
There was hiccup in some police centers as voters bemoaned shortage of manpower and slow electoral process.
There are pockets of complaints here in Okokpon Primary School, Ward 2, Unit 7, Igwabazuwa Ward West, of your Southwest Local Government Area of the state, as the eligible voters here are saying that only two INEC presiding officers are on the ground for the accreditation and the election process. And they said that makes it very slow.
The only problem we are experiencing right now is that the presiding officers, they're not much. The beavers, the machine, it's not much, just that the process is somehow sluggish.
The only handicap here is that there is not enough manpower and the process is slow.
It's 2:43 p.m. and election has ended in Ozolua Modern Primary School, Ward 1, Units 1 to 4, in Igwabazuwa, the administrative headquarters of Ovia Southwest Local Government Area of the state. And sorting of ballot paper has commenced at this very police center. For more on election reports, I now hand over to my colleague Sharon Ajayi, who monitored the election in Ovia North East Local Government Area of the state.